Allahu Akbar.
Alhamdulillahi hamda man qala innal hamdala wa ashkuruhu shukrana man shakara fa shakara Allahu lah wa aludhu bihi idh qala innas sumala wa ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lah hamdan liman asma'uhu mukammala Allahu la ilaha illahu wala wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluhu قدمه ربه على كل نبي أرسله وكتابه على كل كتاب أنزله وجعل أمته الأخيرة الأولى وبعد. First off, it's an honor to be here with each and every single one of you. We ask Allah to accept your fasting. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept your praying at night. And we ask Allah to grant each and every single one of you the reward of Laylatul Qadr. Allahumma ameen. You know, everything that Brother Ijaz said is, plenty to have been said about me. But I'm really looking forward to, inshallah, this semester teaching Dawah methodology. Allah mentions in the Quran, in Surah Al-Qasas, chapter 28, verse number 56, إِنَّكَ لَا تَهْدِي مَنْ أَحْبَبْتْ وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ يَهْدِي مَنْ يَشَاءُ وَهُوَ أَعْلَمُ بِالْمُهْتَدِينَ. Allah does not guide the people that you love to be guided, but rather He guides whom He will, subhanahu wa ta'ala, and He is the most aware of who is to be guided. Wallahi, in the DFW area in Texas, with WhyIslam, we've seen 50 shahadas in the last year. And wallahi, from all the shahadas that we've seen, you'll come to know this ayah to be absolutely true. Allah does not guide the one that you love. Allah does not guide the one that you think is most primed for it. Not the intellectual one, not the emotional one, not the super religious one from other faith groups, and not the one who's an enemy of faith. Rather, Allah, He guides me, whom He will, subhanahu wa ta'ala. And from myself, who was able to become Muslim in 2013, to the latest shahadas that we've seen here in the DFW area and all across the United States, as well as the ones from before, from the Umar ibn al-Khattabs of the world to the future Umars of the Ummah to come, insha'Allah ta'ala, we know that Allah does not guide whom we want. Allah guides whom He will. So da'wah is not about saying what you want to say or how you want to say it, but it's about saying the truth and trusting the plan of Allah. Sometimes we become fixated with our way of giving da'wah and we say, okay, if someone doesn't accept this pamphlet, if someone doesn't accept my methodology, then they're not meant to be guided, but everyone comes in different ways. So just because this is the case, just because Allah is the one who's truly the source of all hidayah, that does not mean that we lack agency. That does not mean that we lack ability, that we are not in a capacity to help. So Allah sent prophets and we are their ambassadors. So it behooves us to really know how to share this religion with people so that we can fulfill the amana and not think that it's according to what we believe, it's according to what we love. So da'wah is the ultimate form of mercy, as we know Allah described the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam as rahmatan lil alamin, and he was sent with a purpose, spread the message of Islam, and we continue that purpose today. So if you truly want the mercy of Allah, then you have to have mercy on the people. So that means that we have to become really familiar with the methodologies of da'wah to put ourselves in the best position to fulfill that trust between us and Allah, to be the ambassadors and emissaries of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and insha'Allah jalla jalalu, see people come to our faith. Our methodology will always be three. For the people who want to become Muslim by Allah's decree, for them to become Muslim. And for the people who can be our allies, to be in a good position to become our allies. And for the ones who are not who are our enemies, to at least not hate us. And this is how we create a better environment, a better space for our Muslim brothers and sisters across the United States and beyond. And we ask Allah to give us the success in that through our da'wah methodologies. Allahumma ameen, ya Rabbil Alameen.
Allahu